Quite solid still in second with 88.29.
Number 12, representing Japan.
So didn't have it all his own way in Skate Canada. Finished in second place there behind Patrick Chan. Here he is, the Olympic champion. Runner up in the World Championships last year. This, the start of his campaign for a place in the Grand Prix finals. It is, of course, Yuzuru Hanyu for Japan. The quadruple salco. He's got a second quad lined up now. It's his combination. Quad toe, triple toe. And he makes it look easy. Beautifully done. Last of the jumps coming up now. Triple axel. A distinctive, really tricky entry. Well, that was quite brilliant. A breathtaking performance there from Yuzuru Hanyu, and you can see from his response, let alone the response of the crowd here, he is thrilled with that. Rightly so, because it didn't start off well. That quad sal will have felt a bit dicey, had a heck of a lean in there, but after that, he did not put a foot wrong. The only skater so far to have had choreography in the spins positions while he's getting the technical score up, and the transitions in and out of every single element were just brilliant. You see that technical score going up all the time.
And it's mental strength, isn't it, as well? And he just demonstrates that. It's a champions need it. He's got the whole package there, but you have to deliver, and it just takes a moment and it cannot work. But you saw the eyes closed at the start and focusing, just getting in the zone. Beautifully, beautifully done. The step sequence, so sharp, so in tune with this, the piano music. It's Chopin, and he was there. There's the start. Focus, focus, get in the zone, feel the music.
Well, here's that quad sal. You can see he leans forwards on the takeoff a little bit. Well, actually, he wasn't too bad. He just didn't get over that right foot. Right arm didn't come through quite enough, but boy, oh boy, was he strong at the end of it. Think he made the rotation. Let's have a good look. The technical panel will be reviewing it as well. So he's a little bit short. I loved the way he was able to maintain his balance and get straight into that spread eagle after. That was not easy, I can tell you.
Clever. It's almost a safety net, wasn't it?
It really was. Nice and quick. Look at the grimace on his face as he grinds through those four turns. Not much time between the two jumps, but he gets a beautiful triple toe on the end of that, and again, straight into the transitions.
Lovely
position. No setup for the jumps, was there?
No, had a beautiful landing and such power, and he's so relaxed on the landing of the second part. This is just, he just goes through the element.
Yeah, it's such a difficult entry, that. Best spins, without a doubt, of the competition. So,
and my take has been that Jin Boyang, he's on the scene. All of the guys, you look and you see, okay, technically, we've got to be delivering on the two quads now. That's a given. The artistry, so, so important to get that component mark up as well. And the presence of a champion, skating like a champion, it makes a difference. You feel it, you fight, and you deliver. That's what he did.
Yeah, it sorts the men out from the boys, doesn't it?
It surely does.
Okay, that is for sure going to lead, but by how much? 95.64 was Boyang's score. That's the leading score at the moment. This is going to be above that. He's at 101 before, which he got at Olympics. 106.33. That is a massive score. 59.44, the technical score there. The judges really going up with the GOE on all of the elements. So he wins both technically and the presentation. 46.89 blows everybody out of the water. Well done, Han Yu, and well done, Brian Orser.
Yes, a great result. Massive on the artistic, 7 points above Jin Boyang on the presentation score. And at this point in proceedings, well deserved.
Yeah, some fabulous judging there. What a competition that was, and I tell you, amazing setup for the free. So Han Yu, at the end of the day, in an absolute league of his own, 106.33. Over 10 points ahead of Boyang, who did two quads, and one of them was a Lutz. It's incredible, isn't
and
it?
And his artistry has improved so much this season, and season alone. It's exciting to see.
That's what makes the difference. Well, they loved it. So Japan first.